You never see it coming. And the next thing you know, unconditional love. Unconditional love. She ain't looking for no diamonds. And digging for no gold. Just somebody to love. Unconditional love. Oh, oh. First of January, said you're starting over. Your heart's been in remission. Making a new beginning, yeah. And it's been 6 months since we got sober. Taking a new position to make a better decision. Then you head to the corner store and forget what you went for. Just as soon as he says hello, hello, you never see it coming. And the next thing you know, unconditional love, unconditional love. She ain't looking for no diamonds. Ain't digging for no gold, just somebody to love. Unconditional love. Oh.
Hi guys. So this is part two. This is your Valentine's bonus reading. So that was a channel song that I heard for someone. And it was by Jacquel. And it's featuring Felicia. Yeah, so it's called Unconditional Love. So if this song resonates with you, this is for you. So we're starting the reading with the Four of Swords. And I heard in the song too that someone has sobered up, because I'm hearing teetotal as well. So I'm getting that you spent at least the last 4 months in rehab. Yeah, you could have put down the bottle. The bottle wasn't the answer to your problems. So you've really cleared up your health, I'm getting. Maybe you had some kind of health problems, that's what I'm getting to. So you decided to stop drinking alcohol, that's what I'm getting with this card. Yeah, I see you here in rehab. You've gone through every emotion, that's what I'm getting. From fear, trauma, you know, abuse, every situation that you've ever been faced with, I'm feeling every emotion in this card that you've been through, and you've started to let go. You're letting go of all these traumas, you're letting go of fears, you're letting go of ego, you're letting go of anything that does not serve your highest good. Yeah, because with the Ten of Cups, I feel like that's what you want. That's what you should have had. But you know, these cups had alcohol in the past. But this time you're only drinking tea, Pisces. You want your real ships to come in this time. You want real wish fulfillment. You want real true love. I see a rainbow here as well. So I'm getting that you've been clearing up your chakras, you've cleaned your chakras, you've activated your chakras, and you're protected with the Temperance card, that's what I'm hearing. You're protected now because you've decided to do that healing work. But I also feel like there's something you don't know. There's something that your angels are keeping from you. Yeah, and it could be this star, that's what I'm getting. Yeah, some kind of divinely guided person is going to come into your life, that's what I'm hearing. You haven't met this person yet, but I see a star, so I'm getting this person could be famous. You haven't met this person yet, but you're going to meet this person, that's what I'm hearing. You could meet them while you're walking, that's what I'm hearing too. Yeah, while you're out walking. I feel like you've wished for this person with the Ace of Wands. It's a wish that you made for real, true wish fulfillment. And you wished upon a star. That's what I'm hearing. I'm hearing that nursery rhyme, and it goes, when you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. I'm hearing that for you, Pisces. So I'm getting you made a wish. You made a wish for you Two of Cups, Pisces. And that's who you're going to meet. This is a divinely guided person. God is guiding you and this person together. That's why you've cleaned up your act, I'm getting. Because God is guiding you towards this Two of Cups life, where you're only sip tea. Because you don't want alcohol anymore. You're sober now. That's what I'm hearing. And like I said, you're going to be happy, Pisces. You're going to be outside walking somewhere. You could be walking through a forest. You could be walking on a trek somewhere. You could even be walking to a bus stop. And you're going to meet this person, Pisces. It's going to happen when you least expect it. That's what I'm hearing. You're going to go for a walk straight into happiness, Pisces. It could be in the day or the night, because I see the sun and the moon here. When you decide to go for this walk, that's what I'm hearing. So I asked for some clarity on the whole situation, and I got the Ace of Cups. And this is abundance, Pisces. What more could you ask for on Valentine's? You know, to walk into the love of your life. Your cup is going to be full. It's going to be overflowing, Pisces, with love, abundance, luck. I'm hearing money. Everything abundance offers is coming in your direction. And this is your gift for all the work you've done to clear up your act. That's what I'm hearing. And this is your message, your Valentine's message. And it's so sweet, Pisces. I'm loved up with your energy. So please like, comment, share and subscribe. Bye, guys.